9, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come in. The magic of Christmas. Wow, this is Brisbane.
It was a night in December when two eerie kids carried dusty boxes of Christmas decorations into the lounge room. Put up the tree, and now it's time to decorate. The Christmas presents were all there, waiting to take their place beneath the tree. The kids yawned and stretched their tired limbs after a busy day of play. Hearing their yawns, Mum came in and bustled the kids off to bed. The tree would have to wait until morning.
One by one, the lights went off across the house until the tree was like bare and forlorn in the darkness. But the calm didn't last long. A curious chatter started to fill the air as the abandoned boxes of decorations mysteriously came to life. The Christmas fairies were first to pop out, soon followed by the elves. Taking lights and baubles, they climbed the tree and started their work. The Christmas presents, too, were busting out of their wrappings to join in the fun. The elves were having a grand time parachuting down and grabbing presents and toys to place here and there and everywhere.
With the decorating complete and the star shining bright at the top of the tree, the elves, fairies and toys started celebrating Christmas. After all, they had only come to life once a year.
Happy and ready for the magic of Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Brisbane.